Maker's beard. The rumors are true. A horseman in the Forgelands. The name's Alia, and that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge. Though I reckon that means less now than once it did.
This is a Maker's forge?
Nay. The Maker's forge is lost to us. Silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets?
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking a tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the Stonefather's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
I may have need of a blade.
Is your need greater than ours, horseman? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Prove worthy, and mayhaps we can do business.
What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of Stonefather's Peak. There, the fire of the mountain was harnessed and passed into our forge. Ride east of town, ride through the Charred Pass, and towards the cindery peak of the Stonefather. There, you will find the cauldron.
Words, your brother?
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works while you talk.
Earthman, you'll find not that way, but trouble.
Do what you must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Well, if you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't have let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
The fire is more valuable than I was. You should make haste to the temple.
Fire alone will save your realm. You speak of the forge.
Aye. Without the fire and the tears of the mountain, without the forge itself, we have no means to clear the forest and reach the Tree of Life.
What then?
Our power is over creation, yours over death and despair. You are Nephilim, Lord of Destruction. Perhaps in that, there is hope.
Just how old is the forge?
It is as ancient as the realm itself, and perhaps even older. It is said the forge was the first thing we makers built, that in its depths, we shaped entire worlds. Thank you.
time you find something.
Show me the way.
Thank you.
Come closer. See what Volgrim has to offer. Greetings, horsemen, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Volgrim, what brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
Do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would frown upon. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed. I have new items, if you have the code. I suppose it'll do.
Another time, demon.
Until then, perhaps you'll grant me a small indulgence. There are pages missing from the Book of the Dead. I believe many lie along your path. If you bring them to me, your reward will be substantial.
And so will be my damnation.
Fresh merchandise.
not enough wrath. I need more wrath. Not enough wrath. I need more wrath. For a horse. Not enough wrath. Need more wrath.
Yeah.
I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse.
Netherrealm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the Cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances.
Say, if you're headed in there, you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there, with the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
Different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
Ha! I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup or Lad, but I prefer my own name. Khan.
Pup it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.
Thank you. more rounds.
Dust, what do you see? Dust, what do you see? Go. It's time you find something.
See what you can find. what you can find. Dust, what do you see? Go. See what you can find. See what you can find.
time you find something.
Go. I need more wrath. Not enough wrath. What you can find.
Thank you.
what you can find.
Huh!
For all. We will run.
time
you find something. Show me the way. Show me the way. Thank you.
The mountain has a voice!
No, you must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
Nobody ever found anything interesting to do just by standing around.
Thank you.
This is no place for a horse.
Come closer. Fresh merchandise. bargain.
Go alone. This is no place for a horse.
Head on with you then. Nobody ever found anything interesting to do just by standing around.
Thank you.
fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn.
Karn? That pup? Well, he hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
This pistol. It belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say. But there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me. Valus has been busy. There are new items.
This is no place for a
Have you had enough of all this? Thank you.
We tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Drench Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's Tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the Tears will end this stalemate.
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthane.
And who is Ulthane?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
Show me the way. Show me the way.
What? Nobody ever found anything interesting to do just by standing around.
go. No place for a horse.
With you then. What? Well, get on with you then. Nobody ever.